My name is Apurva Lonkar. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Pune and I'm a born Leo. I'm a very fun-loving person. I really like to hang out with my friends. I play basketball and badminton. I love watching movies. The element that represents me would be water, because water gives life, and that's what I aim to in my life. The Miss India crown to me means the culmination of my hard work and my dream, the dream that I've cherished since I was a child.
Okay, girls, we're gonna start shooting now. I need more body language. Do what you want, get into the shoot. I like what you're doing with your hair. You can put your hands up, you can pose. You smile pleasantly. When I tell you to change it to sexy, you go into a different mold. And we're gonna go. Okay, girls, remember when you're shooting, a couple of things important. Your feet, don't keep them flat. Always keep your feet at an angle, break it. Your hands, don't keep them flat. Okay, we're shooting, don't move. Looking good, let's go.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, what I want to do now, when we are in the training room, some girls are down, some girls standing behind. I want that to happen. Girls, be careful when you're going there, okay? Be very careful.
Actually, what happened there, वहाँ जो पत्थर थे वो काफी ऊपर नीचे थे. तो मैं नीचे की तरफ आ रही थी और सडनली मैं नीचे फिसल गई और फिसल कर और नीचे चली गई. जब पोज करने का टाइम आया, जब क्लिक 1, 2, 3 स्टार्ट, तो मैं भूल गई, मेरे दिमाग से वो बात चली गई कि मैं गिरी और मुझे चोट लगा. थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट था बट अच्छा लगा. वी हैव लॉट्स ऑफ फन देयर.
लास्ट शॉट, 1, 2, 3.
द अनवीलिंग फोटो शूट वाज डेफिनेटली अ किलर. It was pretty tough because we had to stand, sit, kneel on these rocks. It was very difficult to shoot here, especially on this terrain.
हमने काफी पहले pictures देखे हुए हैं bikini shoots के, ऐसे photo shoots के, but I'm sure this will stand out really well because we all were looking really stunning.
On a scale of 1 to 10, if I were to rate my girls, I think my girls are lovely. My girls 10 on 10. But having to rate the shoot this morning for effort, 10 on 10. Outcome, I'm never satisfied, so I'd give it an 8 on 10.
India, this is the 50th year of Pond's Femina Miss India 2013, and here we are.
In our next episode, aap se milenge hamare finalists. Shuru hogi inki grooming, jo inhe le jayegi inke ultimate goal ki taraf, the goal of being crowned Pond's Femina Miss India 2013.